Hello friends, welcome again. And this is my new project, Pharmacy Shop Management System. And I have developed this project in VB.NET and MySQL database. And I am using the Visual Studio 2017 for developing this project. For connecting MySQL with VB.NET, I have used MySQL connector, which you will get easily from the MySQL.org website. So this is a Windows-based application. I have not used any type of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Also, this is a standalone application, right? Means you can import this project in Visual Studio, and after that, after configuring the MySQL database, you can easily run this project on your local system. So currently, I'm using Visual Studio 2017, but yes, if you have Visual Studio 2019, then you can run this project also. So let's start with the functionality go through that what we have developed inside this project, right? So for running this project, just click import this project into the Visual Studio or open the SLN file and hit the start button. Once you click on the hit start, then it will ask your user ID and password. Without entering user ID and password, you will not be able to access the internal pages. So user ID is admin and password is test, and this login is validated from the database, the MySQL database, right? Users table. So it's loading, and once it's load, then it will show you the dashboard. So this is the dashboard. You can see this is a dashboard, and these operations you can perform, right? So first one is employee management. You can add the employee. So this is the employee management. You can enter the employee information here. After that, you can save it. Also, if you want to update it, just click on the row that will open into the editable format. You can update it also. If you want to delete the record, just hit the delete button and that record will be deleted from the database. If you want to search it, just click on the search, and after that, employee name. If I enter the Amit and if I enter the search, then I will get all of the employee who has the Amit name, right? This is the exit. Once you click on the exit, then this form will be closed. So this is the employee management form where you can manage the employees. This is an item from where you will be able to add the items, means products. You can see there are a lot of medicines here, but if you want to add more, then you can enter the names, and after that you can save the records, right? So if you want to edit the record, then you can open this into the editable format. You can update it, you can delete it, as well as you can search it too, right? If you click on the search item ID, if you search on the three, then you will get the third item details, means which product ID is three, right? Okay, so I want to show you employee report. This is an employee report which will show you all of the reports, all of the employee report which is available into the database. This is item report which will show you all of the items which is available into the database. So this all details is coming from the database. This is a stock management. You can see this is a stock already, right? So this is the add stock. You can add the stock from here, right? So item names are wrong, but you can edit it also. This is a sales management. From here you can add the sales, start the sales. So for starting the sale, you need to enter the name, mobile number, right? Anything you can enter. And the date 12 Jan. Once you click on the add item, then it's will show you adding the items, right? Here you can select and the quantity. So you can see the item name is cost is, so this item added successfully. This is the vitamins, right? 2+, right? You can see this is the sales form from where you can add the sales. So total amount you need to pay is means 1500 rupees, right? If you want to delete any record, just click on the item and just delete it. That item will be deleted from the items list, right? So after entering all of the details, if you want to save the information, just hit the save sales, and this information will be saved into the database. Sales saved successfully, and you can see the sales report here. You can see this is a sales report, right? Okay, these are some of the other options, means you want to see the toolbar or not, Windows, and the change password. From where here you will be able to update your account password. After updating your account password, you will be able to log in with your updated password, right? This is a logout. Once you click on the logout, then the Windows will be closed and you will not be able to access that again, right? For running this project, just click on the start button, and after that you will be able to run it and you will be able to access the pages access all of the administrative options, right? Okay, so these all functionalities I have developed inside this project in Pharmacy Shop Management System, and I have developed this project in VB.NET, and the database I'm using the MySQL, right? And I am running this project in Visual Studio 2017. If you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate the changes. I will make this project more better and better according to requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest projects videos on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.